Hi, so I'm gonna try a different one. Siguro after doing the cooking demo and other things, sabi ko nga, it's going to be a different videos or how-tos or whatever. So what I'm going to do now is sort of a product review. Parang ano lang, medyo pwede para sa ding product review. So, I'm gonna test with regards to ganitong product. So, I got this. This is Toye Tools. It's a 45-piece cordless screwdriver. I got it in Lazada. Around less than 400. I don't know, 400 plus. Siyempre, if it's compared to Black & Decker, Bosch, or any of those branded ones, that's different. So, in this case, I got this, so unboxing it and we'll check it. So, yeah. And this is the bag, the case, parang gun case. Let's see. Yeah, okay. So, this is the instruction. English naman. So, bubble wrap. Okay, so, sabi rito, well, what's included is one piece cordless screwdriver, which is this one, and adapter, and then part of the screws. So meron siya. So based dun sa mga nakita ko sa site, mukhang okay naman. We will see. So, sabi rito, lightweight construction, forward and reverse slide switch, easy to change from screwdriver to screw removal. T-handle designed for easier control, LED battery power indicator, LED light. So, this is good. I mean, I remember having my dad coming from the States, meron siyang Black & Decker, pahaba naman. Nga lang kasi 110. But this is good. So, let's see. Ah, okay. There's LED light. Yung iba kasi, pag pinindot mo may ilaw dito. So, okay. This is good. Ang tanong, if it's really going to be as what you're hoping it will do. So may drill bit. Okay. Oh, may LED light pala. Yun pala yun. May switch siya. LED light. Oh, very nice. Tapos meron pang stop. Parang may traffic light eh. Oh. Pero that's an LED indicator. Maraming to indicate if the battery is down or not. Okay, so how can you sa switch mo sa dito switch going down and switch so yung reverse mo is from here when you wala siyang mga pindutin, so basically it's in the trigger. Okay, so let's see, since I have to do this also, I've been asked by my wife to do some of this. Let's see, yeah? Ah, wait. Nabubutas. Medyo hindi okay. I mean, the drill. Actually, what do you expect? But again, it's still handy. Siyempre, yung mga pag-screw-screw. Tayo natin itong bigger drill bit. Let's see, ha? Ah, this working. This working. Oops. Working. OK. Okay, so oops, medyo maganda siya actually. Pull out na lang. Okay, so ito medyo maluwag but it's okay. Pwede mo na magamit. Siguro pull it. Pwede na kasi ang mga brand new nito, yung mga branded cost a lot, so I mean if you have enough money then go and buy it. I think this is okay. Because I have a Dremel handy drill, which I also use in mga gamit rin sa iba-iba. So, maganda, may ilaw pa eh. So, not sure about the drilling of wood, no? Pero I just tried this on plastic. It works. Actually, it works. Pwede na yung mga basic use. Wala lang akong wood. I haven't tried it yet sa wood, but I guess it might still work. This is plastic basically, so depende siguro rin sa drill bit mo. If you have a different drill bit na medyo a bit expensive, that might be a good one. Yun, diba? Pwede na. Kasi maganda pa rin yung may handy tools ka sa bahay. Siyempre, you're talking about the big drills or the more expensive cordless drills. Anyway, I'm gonna try it. Siguro pang, if you're referring to using it sa wood, I haven't tried it. But I can try. You can give me a couple of seconds. Oh. Wala nga lang siyang lock. In terms of the ano, let me get the wood, just a piece of it. Let's try. Okay, I'm back. So this is a piece of wood. I'm gonna try it kung it works. Let's see. Okay. Well, it works. So pwede. I mean that it's still a good product for you to use at home. Kung medyo ano ka sa budget, this is okay. So siyempre, it's not expensive as what other drill set is. Pero, or, you know. Pero pwede siya. Ayan, oh. Oh, pwede. Siguro depende lang kasi this is plastic and at the same time it's butas, oh. So okay siya, this is a good product. I mean for low budget, ha? Siyempre, we're talking about products na syempre definitely we know that this is China made. But it, again, it's working fine. Yeah. Diba? Ano, okay na okay eh. Marami pa mapagagamitan ito. Yung nga lang yung pang screw hindi ko pa na-try. But definitely, pwede siya. Wala naman kasi akong paggagamitan na pande-demo for the screw. Pero syempre, the drill is one good thing. So meron siya mga ibang gamitin na pang screw. May screwdriver. Ay! Iba-ibang bits. So, dami siya. So, marami kang choices. So, let me show you. Ayan, ayan yung mga ano niya. You have two drill bits na have Phillips. So, yung mga ganitong ganitong mga sabihin natin not so expensive. Siyempre, taas kilay dahil it's not the same as getting the branded. But I have no problem with branded, not branded products. Yun nga lang, it's you just have to be, kumbaga, since it's a cheap brand, not really, it's a cheap brand, sabi na natin, oh, kasi at that price, no? All you need to do is just use it properly. Like in this case, ang voltage niya is 4.8 DC. No load speed 200 slash per minute. Maximum torque force is 3N.M. Charging time is about 3 hours. Made in China. So this is okay. This is okay. I'm happy with this. So hope if there's a chance when I go back to work, pag may mga chance to get products, I'll do some demos. Again, nabutas ko. Actually, my wife is going to need this. So at least na ano pa na. Pero okay naman, maluwag lang pero pwede na. Hindi, I mean, it has its uses. Or it has its use. So, I was expecting nga na baka mahirap mag-drill sa wood pero hindi 'yo. Malinis eh. Malinis eh. Butas eh. I can definitely use this. Ayun, so that's it. So ayun, so again, I got this in Lazada. Natsyempohan ko lang dun sa parang sale nila. So this cost about less than 500, siguro mga 430 or 300 plus, siyempre may shipping pa. That's okay. So ayun, so if you're ano with your budget, you can get this. This is okay. No, nothing bad with it for me. For me, pwede na. It's just basically how you use it. So that's it. I'll upload this also in Facebook and YouTube. So thanks for watching. And if you want, you can subscribe. Just down there, so YouTube, just subscribe. And at the same time, if you want to tell your friends, para sa akin, parang this is just a fun thing to do. I'll try to make some other things that I can upload. So have a good day. Thank you.